This is my favorite presentation hack that no one knows about. This is for cool transitions. Once you make a slide you like, duplicate it.
Drag the elements into a new spot.
For example, like this, and then move it to this. Go to transition and choose morph. If you're using Keynote, do magic move.
This is what it looks like with no animation experience.
Here's another example. It looks fantastic and it took no work at all.